we're going over problem number 23. It reads, at Pete's Pastel Pizzeria, an extra large pizza is 21 inches in diameter. The pizza is sliced into 6 equal pieces by making 3 cuts along the diameters of the pizza, as shown below. To the nearest whole number of inches, what is the perimeter of one of these 6 pieces of pizza? So to start, let's look at this line and this line. So we know that the diameter is 21 inches. So this distance right here is 21 inches. So half of that, or the radius, is going to be 21 over 2 inches. We have this length and this length, both of which are radii of the pizza. So adding that up, we have 21 over 2 plus 21 over 2 equals 21 inches for these two lines in yellow along this pizza pizza. Now we want to focus on this piece, or this edge of the pizza pizza. Obviously, this is 1/6 of the whole circumference of the pizza. And the whole circumference of the pizza is going to be the diameter times pi, or 21 pi is the circumference. We want 1/6 of that, or 1/6 times 21 pi. And as it happens, one of the approximations for pi that you may or might not know is 22 over 7. So pi is around 22 over 7. So substituting that, we get 1 over 6 times 21 times 22 over 7. And the 7s cancel out here and leave a 3. 3s cancel out, and down here there's a 2. And then the 2s cancel out, and we are left with 11. So this length right here is approximately 11 inches. So in total, we have 21 inches here and 11 inches here. So that's going to be 21 plus 11, or 32. So that's our final answer. Thank you very much for watching.
Hi, everybody. This is Tim. Hope you're enjoying our videos. If so, you know what to do. Like, subscribe, turn on notifications, all that sort of thing. But what I'd really want to invite you to do is to send us an email at media@mathleague.org. Tell us which problems you'd like to see us cover next in our video series. Take care and see you in the next video.